Hi everyone, welcome back to a video. This is going to be the Chubby Bunny Challenge. Welcome back to our channel, Ben and Jake's
challenge channel.
Okay, so what we do is we get some marshmallows, and what you have to do is stuff them into your mouth, and then you have to say Chubby Bunny. But if you can't say Chubby Bunny anymore, you lose and the other person wins.
Who's gonna go? Alright, rock, paper, scissors to see who goes first.
Rock, paper, scissors. Rock, paper, scissors.
Yeah, I'll go first.
Ooh, that's small. Right. Oh,
this
sounds very
big.
Horrible. You're not supposed to eat it.
Yeah. Chubby Bunny.
I don't like marshmallows.
Yeah, you don't.
Chubby Bunny. There's a good guy trying to look.
Yeah. Chubby Bunny.
We start off.
Chubby Bunny.
Okay, right. Here comes that round. Okay, so you could eat them now, or you could just put them in the bin. Mm-hmm. Okay, right. The second round. So this is the second round of the Chubby Bunny Challenge.
Okay? Hold on. I just get a dish. I'll get a dish each. Just explain, like, what can we do? And explain. And let us know in the comments of what challenges you'd like to see, and then we'll do them as soon as possible.
Yeah, okay, so you could, for this Chubby Bunny Challenge, we've tried to do this, apple juice challenge, which basically means you have to drink apple juice in one. But if you lose, then you have to bang your head on the bin. We've made that up challenge, and I think we're going to be doing icy hands, which my mom made up. And you have to get like an ice cube, put them into your hands and see how long you can last them for. So if you'd like to see any of those challenges or make up one of your challenges, then put them in the comments and we'll try to do them as soon as possible.
Two
so
it's one, each.
Two, three, four. Two dishes. Wait. Okay, right. So this is the second round of the Chubby Bunny Challenge. Okay, right. I'll go first.
Oh, wait. We could do like a challenge. If like you don't win, you have to do like a punishment, like on the other one. You're banging your head. We did a downing challenge, and if you lost, you have to bang your head on the bin. So go and check that out somewhere on our channel.
Okay,
but
ready?
But we can't upload it.
So a nice, soft, caramel marshmallow.
Yeah, try and shove it as much as you back in the mouth as you can.
Chubby Bunny. That's good.
That's good. Chubby Bunny.
run it. Keep running it.
Probably won't. Oh. Well, how come I'm eating it though?
Chubby bummy.
Chubby bummy. Huh?
They're huge.
Last round.
If you win, you have to do a small punishment on me. But if you lose, I have to do a really hard punishment.
Okay.
Ow. Jumping bunny. Ow. Ow. Bunny thing. Isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Chubby bunny. Chubby bunny. Cover that white softly. Chubby bunny.
Chubby bunny. Chubby bunny.
Rubbish. Okay, so what could the punishment be?
Not me!
Right, what you have to do is put your head in that bin for 5 seconds.
Oh, God.
Where are all the melted marshmallows? You have to do it!
Oh.
You have to do it. 5 seconds.
Oh, it stinks.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Yeah!
You did it! Okay, so I won all 3 rounds at the Chubby Bunny Challenge. Make sure you let us know in the comments of what you would like to see us do in the challenge. The next challenge will be called Ice Hands, where you get an ice cube. And you have to, and every 3 seconds you have to put like another ice cube into your hand to see how long you can last it for. So I hope you enjoyed that video, guys, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.